This is KUAC TV, College, Alaska. KUAC TV operates on Channel 9 by authority of the Federal Communications Commission. Our studio is located on the campus of the University of Alaska in College. The Channel 9 transmitter is located atop a ridge north of Farmers Loop Road. KUAC TV is operating at an effective radiated power of 1,000 watts. The license holder for KUAC TV is the University of Alaska. KUAC TV represents another milestone for the university and the state of Alaska, her first public television station. At this time, we would like to present the president of the University of Alaska, Dr. William R. Wood.
Today marks an exciting occasion in Alaska's history. And it gives me great pleasure to introduce University of Alaska's full-color educational television station. KUAC is the first educational television station in Alaska. We've waited many, many years for this day, and thousands of hours of labor have gone into making it a reality. It's still something of a dream when I come here to the studio to see what's happened. I take this opportunity to thank all of those who have worked so diligently, especially Dr. Donald Defoe, the Vice President for Public Service, of which KUAC TV is a part, and Dr. Charles Northrup, our Director of Media Services, and all of his wonderful staff, Don Upham, Sue Pittman, Tom Duncan, Dick Dowling, and Frank Harriet, who have worked literally night and day to bring KUAC TV into the air. I'd like to recognize also the federal grant of nearly $500,000, which made KUAC TV financially possible. I wish to commend all of those who worked to bring this grant about, particularly former Vice President Buswell, who is now the President of the University of Maine, Machias, Senator Gravel, Senator Stevens, Congressman Begich, and Governor Egan's office. Of course, in behalf of all of us at the University of Alaska around the state, I extend our sincere thanks and appreciation to you, the people of Alaska, for your interest and your support. I know how very much that you want educational television in your communities, in your homes. You will, I am sure, find KUAC TV a tremendous asset and an excellent investment. The KUAC TV programs will introduce to thousands of Alaskan homes each day a measure of entertainment and learning opportunity never before available. Initially, the programming will be beamed to the Fairbanks area. And ultimately, as our facilities and systems mature, it is the intent to broadcast on a statewide basis. We should be working closely with state broadcasters such as Al Bramstad and Augie Hebert, and with all local print and electronic news media. We hope KUAC TV will be a new dimension in Alaskan education. And our plan is to augment and to complement what is now available from commercial and other sources. We're extremely pleased to bring this new part of the University of Alaska to you, the citizen of Alaska. And I wish each and every one of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
The University of Alaska is a land-grant college with the main campus located at College, two branches, and seven community colleges scattered around the state. Evening classes are offered at a number of military installations, and the university's extension program blankets the state. Students at the University of Alaska can honestly say, Alaska is our campus.